Oh, you won't believe what I just found out. I read on this news website, news.com. Apparently, ITV is going to launch an ITV World channel, and there's big programs from all kinds of countries on that, all kinds of languages. Apparently, they're actually going to show Sentai and Kamen Rider, the morning after they've been on in Japan. It'll show popular cum as well. It'll show Polish dramas. What else? Apparently it's gonna show a Mongolian soap opera called April Fool.